Determining whether your HVAC system is a dual-fuel system is an essential question, as it can impact your energy efficiency and heating costs. Dual-fuel HVAC systems are designed to optimize heating efficiency by combining two different fuel sources, typically a heat pump and a furnace. These systems typically combine a heat pump, which runs on electricity, with a gas or oil furnace. The heat pump is used as the primary heat source during milder weather, while the furnace is activated when the temperature drops significantly. The first step in determining if your HVAC system is dual fuel is to identify the type of heating equipment you have. If you have a heat pump, which is often located outside your home, and a separate furnace, it's likely a dual fuel system. Heat pumps are designed to work efficiently in moderate temperatures, while the furnace takes over when it gets too cold for the heat pump to be effective. Your thermostat can provide clues about your HVAC system. Some dual fuel systems come with special thermostats that are programmed to control both the heat pump and the furnace. These thermostats may have settings for heat pump, emergency heat, or auxiliary heat. If you see these settings on your thermostat, it's a good sign that you have a dual fuel system. Dual fuel systems typically use electricity for the heat pump and natural gas or oil for the furnace. If you have both of these fuel sources connected to your HVAC system, it's likely a dual fuel setup. Check your utility bills to see if you are billed for electricity and either natural gas or oil. Pay attention to how your HVAC system operates. In milder weather, your system should primarily use the heat pump for heating. You may notice that it runs more frequently, but it is energy efficient. However, on extremely cold days, the furnace should take over to provide more robust heating. If your system behaves in this manner, it is indicative of a dual fuel setup. If you still have doubts about the type of HVAC system you have, you can consult the system's user manual, which may specify whether it is a dual fuel system. Alternatively, you can contact an HVAC professional who can inspect your system and provide expert guidance. Understanding the type of HVAC system you have is crucial for several reasons. Dual fuel systems are designed to maximize energy efficiency. They achieve this by switching between the heat pump and the furnace based on temperature, ensuring efficient heating while minimizing energy costs. This, in turn, can lead to cost savings as dual fuel systems use the most cost-effective fuel source at any given time, resulting in lower heating bills compared to single-source heating systems. Proper maintenance is also vital, and knowing your HVAC system type is essential for maintenance and repairs. HVAC professionals need this information to ensure your system runs optimally, providing consistent and reliable heating for your home regardless of the outside temperature. Recognizing whether your HVAC system is dual fuel involves identifying the combination of a heat pump and a furnace, checking your thermostat settings, observing system behavior, and confirming the fuel sources used. Understanding your HVAC system type enables informed decisions about energy efficiency and heating costs, while ensuring the comfort and reliability of your home's heating system. If you have any doubts, consulting with an HVAC professional is a wise choice to gain clarity on your specific system.